Lyricist Martin Charnin sings An Old Man from 2x2.
This is from a show called 2x2 that we did in the 1970s, early 70s. And it was a show that I wrote, the first of two shows that I wrote with Richard Rodgers. I was fortunate enough to work with Dick Rodgers, and he was a really terrific collaborator. The musical was based on a Clifford Odets play called The Flowering Peach, and it was a play about Noah and the Ark and Noah's family, a very, very dysfunctional family. But Odets' idea was to take and make this biblical family, monolithic family, sort of comparable to a Jewish family in Rockville Center in the 70s. Anyway, this is the first song that Richard Rodgers and I ever wrote. And it's a waltz, a wonderful Rodgers waltz. He was a genius at writing waltzes. And it's sung by Esther, who is Noah's wife, defending Noah, who is 600 years old in the musical, against two of the sons who are rebellious and don't want to go on the ark, don't want to do the work that has to be done on the ark. The other really interesting thing about the song is that it is a song about my father. And it's really my recollection of what he was like in the waning years of his life.